Hi, welcome back at a new workout. Today we're going to do a cool cardio workout. You don't need any equipment, so get ready and let's start. Okay, here we go, starting this workout with a short warm-up. So get ready, just doing front taps, upper body is straight up. Tap the toes in front. We do 5 exercises in the warm-up, so don't go too fast, it's just to get the heart rate up a little. Get the muscles warmed up. And then after the warm-up, we're going over to the main workout. Main workout today is 10 different exercises. We do continuous cardio, no much rest between the exercises. And of course, after the 10 exercises, you will have your water break. Then we're repeating the round and we finish with a cool down and a bit of stretching today. So it's a great way to get your steps in and have a fun workout. Final taps in front. And then we're going over doing some arm circles. Warm up the upper body, the shoulders. So come into a wide stand and then circle. Small circles, slightly bend the knees, tuck your belly in, upper body is straight up. Small circles to the front. Warm up those arms and reverse the circles. Back rotations, that's it. And from the small circles, we're going over to big ones, and we're going to do that to the front. So shoulders down low, big circles, make little pulses with your legs. Big circles, up. A few more, and then we're going to reverse the circles right now. So circle to the back. Circle. Little pulses, final ones, and then we're going over to the legs. So what we're going to do is circle that leg, make a step to the side, circle. And swing that leg open and make a big step. Circle, step, circle, step. That's it. And again, keep your knees slightly bent and open up your hips. Swinging that leg over from side to side. That's it. Up. Just to warm up, so don't go too fast. Remember, you can speed up in the main workout if you want. So, circle and circle. Opening up. Just a few more, and then we're going to do upper body again. Final on left, final on right, and that's it. Feet are going on hip wide, and then we're going to reach out and roll off. Reach out, roll off. That's it. So come on, roll off. Touch the floor, roll up, reach out. Keep your knees slightly bent. That's it. And after the upper body rolls, we're going to warm up the calves, and then we're ready to go. Up. Come on, up. Just a few more. Try to touch the floor with your fingertips and reach all the way up. Final one. And that's it. Okay, now feet are staying hip wide. Lift up the heels, alternating. So, up, lift up your heels, feet on hip wide, engage your abs, find that balance, and move your arms along. It's the final one in a warm-up, and then we go over to the main workout. So make sure you come high on your toes, lifting the heels up, warm up your calves, because we're going to do a lot of steps. That's it. Up. Just a few more seconds. Bend the knees, lift up the heels. Pull your belly in. And just keep the heart rate up a little bit. And final seconds. Lifting up, 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 left and right. And that's it. Okay, shake it out. Take some deep breaths in, because now we're going over to the real workout, the main workout, 10 different exercises. We do 50 seconds on and just a slight 10 seconds to go over to the next exercise. Take some deep breaths in, and then we can continue. So the first exercise is an arm swing side step. So just what we're going to do is we swing that arm up and make a side step up. Swing that arm up. Big steps, of course. Up and down just a little bit with the legs. Up, reach, and swing your arms. That's it. Started with the main workout. 50 seconds active in that exercise. And then in 10 seconds, active rest. I explain the next exercise. You can take a deep breath, and then we go over again. Up. Come on. Swing those arms up, reach out, step it, over, final ones, and that's it. Okay, stay active. The next one is a front and step back, and what we're going to do, the arms are going up and down, and we stay for 25 seconds on one side. Bend the right leg, tip front, back, arms up and down, and stay down just a little bit. Bend that standing leg. Working your quads, your hips, your glutes, while getting the heart rate up, working your shoulders as well. So it's cardio, but it's also a full body workout. And switch over. Left leg is bended. And tap your right front and back. Arms up and down. That's it. Of course, if you can't bend that knee, just stay up high. And tap front and back as well. Choose your option. The lower you are, the heavier it is. Come on. Keep the heart rate up. Up and down with those arms. Last one. And coming up. Shake it out. Take a deep breath in. The next one, easy. Double front kick. Both double on each side. Starting on left, just do a double kick. Hop. Kick. 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 That's it. Upper body is straight up. So that means shoulder are straight up above the hips. Pull the belly in and just make a double kick. Alternating from left to right. Make sure your standing leg is slightly bent and just kick with power. You don't have to kick high. Low kicks are also good. Just choose your option. But keep that heart rate up and keep kicking. Final 5 seconds. Up. Kick it. And that's it. Okay. Next one. What we're going to do is we're going to step out, opening the arms up, pressing the knees out, and bend the knees a little if you can. So come on. Lift. Come on up. Open up. So go down. Come up. Go down, come up. That's the move. Come on, hop. Step it out. And again, if you can bend your knees, just step up high. Step it out. Always choose your options. Up. Press the knees out when you're going to lower down. Hop. Open your arms and keep your arms up at all times. Don't lower down. Chest up, shoulders low. Hop, come on, 10 more seconds. Step it out, open up. That's it, final ones, and come on up. Great effort. The next one is a wide stand. We stay wide, what we're going to do is step back, make a push, so come on, tap it back, hop. So stay in that wide stand. Stepping back and push it front. Upper body straight up. Chest up, shoulders down. That's it. Come on. Knees are slowly bent and push with power. Right, left, right. That's it. Keep up that pace. Tuck your belly in. up. Keep on pushing. Wide stand. Up. Left. Right. 10 more seconds. That's it. Just a few more pushes. And the final one. Lower your arms down. We're halfway in the first round. So great effort. Keep going. The next one, star jacks. So stepping out, both arms are going up into a V-shape, lower down, open to the other side. That's it. Huh. Make a star. Shine like a star. And keep moving. Huh. Step it out. And pump those arms. Up and down. Into that V-shape, like a star. Right, left, right, left. Arms up and down, that's it. Big steps. And arms are going all the way up, all the way down. 15 seconds. Come on. Keep it up. Slowly bend the knees, upper body straight, you know it. Come on. Up. And final ones. That's it, lower down. Take a deep breath in. The next one is a leg lift repeater. What we're going to do, lift side, lift back, side, back, with a little pulse on that standing one. I start with lifting my left, so come on. Lift, 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 lift. That's it. Just lift and pulse on that standing leg. That's it. Outer thighs, glutes. Outer thighs, glutes. That's it. Come on. Just a few more on this side. And switch over. Lift side, back, up. Just make a pulse, lifting that leg up. Side and reverse. Little pulse on that standing leg. That's it. Try to keep your upper body still and move your arms along. Lift, back. Working the outer thighs, the glutes, while pumping that leg. Last one, that's it. Great one. The next one is a sidestep. What we're going to do is touching down, reach out. So come on, right side. Touch down, reach. More to the corner, up. So you step it out, touch the floor, and then reaching out. If you can't reach the floor, just step your knee and reach out. Up. Or go deep, all the way to the floor. Come on. You're up for a challenge, do it. Up, all the way down, and same arm is reaching out. So step it right, reach, left, reach. That's it. Come on, go up and down. Keep that heart rate up, pump it up. 10 more seconds. Up, reach, step it. Lower that butt down one more time. That's it. Okay. Take a deep breath in, stay active. Just two more exercises before the break. Next one, side steps, arms are up. We're just going to step and punch, hop. So upper body straight up. You keep your arms up on chest height in front of you. And when you make that step, hop, you punch up in the air. But don't lower your arms down. That's it. Easy move, so big steps, and punch hard, hop, hop, come on, 20 seconds left, pull your belly in, engage your core, come on, punch it, right, left, keep your arms up, shoulders low, arms up, 5 seconds, right and left, up, final one, and that's it. Over to the final exercise. It's a low side tip, side to side. When we do that, we curl the arms. So come on down a little bit and tap it. Come on. And it's the final one before the break. So you know it, speed up as fast as you can. Keep that heart rate up and make it as high as you can. Come on, hop, hop. That's it, speed it up. If you can't bend the knees, just stay up high, tap and curl. Go on your own pace and go as deep as you want. But stay active, challenge yourself and make it a good workout. Girl, come on. Hands to your shoulders, 10 more seconds. Don't quit, don't slow down, you can do it. Up, final ones, and that's it. Whew. Very well done. You finished the first round, and now, of course, take your well-deserved water break, hydrate your body, and then I see you in the next round. We do the same 10 exercises, and we finish with a cool down. Okay, second round, same 10 exercises. We start with a sidestep arm swing. So time to get that heart rate up again. Starting on the left side, step it out and swing that arm up, right and left. Come on, big steps. You're ready to go again. 10 more minutes, then cool down, down, and then you finished a great workout. So come on, you can do it. Big steps, big swings with that arm, up left and right, upper body straight up, and go, left, right, swing it, up, and we do again 50 seconds on, 10 seconds active rest, up, come on, circle, 5 seconds, and the last one. That's it. Okay, now over to the tap front and back, arms up and down. And now I start on my left. So I tap with right. Get ready? Tap it. Tap it. And if you can, stay down low on that standing leg, finding your balance, working your quads, your hips, your glutes, while getting that heart rate up. Come on, pump it and stay down low if you can. Hop. Tap it front, tap back. 5 seconds, then we switch over to the other side. Right now, tap it back and front. Hop, stay down low, hop, come on. Hop, up and down with those arms. Yes, stay down, hop, up and down, front and back. 5 seconds, that's it, and last one, coming up. Shake out your legs. Take a deep breath in. Just recover a little bit. Over to the double front kicks. All right? Now double, hop, hop. And remember, you don't have to kick high. Just kick with power. Keep that heart rate up. Upper body straight up. Shoulders above the hips. So no leaning back. No leaning over. Just straight up, engage your abs, working the lower abs by lifting the legs up. Come on, hop. Curl in your arms, move them along. Up, kick it. Double right, double left. That's it. 10 more seconds. Keep on kicking. Up. Almost there. Finals on right. Finals on left. That's it. Okay. The next one is that opener with a small squat, wide, and press the knees out. So there we go. Step it out, up, up. That's it. When you can't go down, just stay up. Stepping high, otherwise bend your knees, lower the bed a little, but always, always keep your arms up. That's it. Lift up your chest, shoulders down low. Up, side to side, press the knees out. Working your outer thighs as well, come on. Up, pull the belly in, 15 seconds. You can do it. Keep your arms up, open and close. That's it, almost there. Step it out. And the last one, lower your arms down. Great effort. The next one is that wide stand. We tap it back, make a push. So come on, tap and push. Up. Upper body, straight up. Chest up, belly in, push, push. And stay in that wide stand. Knees are slightly bent. Tap it back. That's it. Come on. Keep going. Push with power. If you want, of course, twist that upper body in a little bit. Working your core. Choose your option. Up. But the most important today is cardio. So keep that heart rate up. Tap it back. 10 more seconds. Stay in that wide stand. And push it. Left, right, left. That's it. Final ones. And you are done with this exercise. And you're halfway in the second round. So we're going over to that star jack. Big ones. So come on and go. Step it out, making that star up. And when you watch the mirror, see yourself like that shining star today. That's it. Up. Open your arms, stepping out from side to side. Come on. Pump it up and down. Left, right, left. Yes, that's it. Just 20 seconds left. You can do it. Big steps, big moves. Keep that heart rate up. Up. Left, right, left. Come on, all the way up with those arms. Up. Final ones. And that's it. Well done. Over to the leg lifts. Repeaters. And we stay for 25 seconds on one side. Now I start on my right. So right is going to lift. Up, back, side, back, up. So pump it on that standing leg just a little bit and swing your arms. Come on, lift the leg up. Side, back, working the lower body while keeping that heart rate up. Focus on your core, keep your upper body straight. Final one, and switch over. Up, up, and side, back. Come on, move your arms along. Upper body straight, pulses on your right leg now. That's it. Come on, lift it up. And side, back, almost there. Final ones, one more. That's it. Well done. Three more exercises and done. Yeah, done. Going over to the cool down. But first, sidestep, reach out. Come on, to right. Sidestep, reach, and reach. And you choose your option. Press the knees and reach out, or go all the way to the floor and reach it. Touch the floor with your fingertips and then reach out. Choose your option, but keep going. Up and down. Big steps to the side. Come on. Touch it, reach. Yes. Up. Side to side. 15 seconds left. Left and up. Down and up. Come on. Don't slow down. You can do this. Up. Final 5 seconds. Up. Final one. Reach. That's it. Two more exercises. The next one is that side step, and we pump up that arm. So keep the arms up and step it up. Push, push. That's it. Keep your arms front on chest height. And when you step, punch it out with power. Up, left, right. Belly is in, upper body is straight up. And big steps. Come on, right, left, halfway, punch it. That's it. Make yourself your fist and punch it hard. Lift, right, come on. Keep those steps in, big ones. 10 more seconds. Don't lower your arms, keep them up. Final ones, and that's Hey. Okay, over to the final exercise for the main workout, and that's the low side steps with the bicep curls. So go down and go. Tap it to the side. Stay down low if you can. Pull that belly in, keep your back straight, and finish strong. If you can't stay down, just come up. Keep going. Choose your option. Come on, engage your abs. Curl. Bring those fists towards your shoulders. You can do it halfway there in the final exercise of this workout. Keep up that pace. That's great. And come on. We're going to go a little bit faster, the final 10 seconds. That's it. Up. Final 10. Come on, speed it up. Curl and tap, tap, tap. And that's it. Very well done. Amazing job. Okay, you're done. Don't stand still because we go over to the cool down. You did a great job finishing the main workout. The heart rate is still up, so we have to lower that down. So just make side steps, slow down your pace. Shoulders are down, chest is going to lift up. And when you do that, take a deep breath in and slowly out. That's it, focus on re-catching that breath. In and out. And when you're ready, then just shake kicks in front. Slowly and focus, still focus on your heart rate. Lower it down, shake it out. Still tuck the belly in. Make sure you don't have a hollow back. And just kick swings low to release the tension out of the lower body because we did cardio, but of course a lot of quads, glutes, thighs, arms, all are involved in this workout. Okay, time to go over to a bit of stretching. So feet are a little bit wider than the hips, knees slightly bent. Roll your shoulders back, press it down, lift your chest up. Left arm is going up, reach out as far as you can and then bend over to that right side. You feel that stretch on your left side. If you want, pop your hip out a little bit as well to bend a little bit further to the right side. And then come back center. Shoulders back again. Right arm is going up. And bend over to that left side. Keep your chest open. Do not twist in that upper body. Just reach over. And if you want, pop that hip out. And reach as far as you can. Feeling that stretch. Reach, 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 reach. And pull it in. Okay, lower body stretching. Over to the calves because we did a lot of steps. So big step back with your right. Press that heel down into the floor. Press the hips forward and keep pressing the heel down so you can feel that stretch in your calf. If you can't feel it, just twist your heel a little bit to the inside or the outside. Just change the angle a little bit. And if you can feel it as well, then make a bigger step and keep pressing that heel down. Find your stretch. Just hold it a few more seconds on the right side. Then we're going to do that same stretch on the left side right now. Big step back with left. Press that heel down into the floor. Upper body straight up. Press the hips forward. That's it. And focus on your calves. Lift your chest up, shoulders down low. Relax. That's it. Focus on the stretch. And come on up. Okay, now place your hands on your knees. Your feet are on hip width. What we're going to do is we bring the shoulder blades up and tuck that belly in. Really stretching the shoulder blades. So bring the shoulders to the front. Press the shoulder blades up. That's it. Opening up. And then make yourself hollow. Chest is going down to the floor. Your butt is going up a little bit. Stretching your abs, watching to that ceiling if you can feel that stretch and releasing the tension of your lower back. That's it. Press the chest down, hips up, and then going back to the other side again. Shoulder blades are going up. Pull that belly in, tuck your hips in. under and just bring the shoulder blades up. Press your shoulders down to the floor and your blades up. And then one more time to the other side, hips up, chest down. Just press it. And then neutral position, roll up. That's it. Okay, we're going to do a few shoulder rolls, big ones. Opening up. That's it. That's it. One more. And we finish with the next stretch. So press that left hand down and bring your right ear towards your right shoulder. If you need some help, just pull a little bit on your head towards the right shoulder and feel that stretch on your left side of the neck. And then come center, other side, right arm is going down, head is going to your left side. Press that hand down, shoulder down, and your head towards your left side, feeling that stretch on your right side right now. That's it. And come center, just finish with a head roll. Left and right, and shake it out. That's it. Very well done. You finished another great workout. Give yourself a well-deserved thumbs up, and I wish you a great, great day. And I hope to see you next time in another workout. Bye.